next is Morocco. Let's go.
Welcome to Morocco. You will discover 2020 facets and much more. This exhibition is designed as a stroll through our pavilion. All you need to do is open the doors of your choosing to experience an extraordinary Morocco beyond your expectations. Morocco is a land of people driven by strong values. People who are open to others because they understand the universal dimension of humanity since the dawn of time. People who have gone beyond what they used to be, who have pushed back the limits of borders to explore the frontiers of knowledge. They discovered that an oasis can spring from the desert, that culture is nourished by nature, and that any limitation can be turned into an opportunity. Open onto the world, Morocco is more than ever a land of hospitality and encounters. It is by relying on its age-old culture and its talented youth that it is able to make progress and meet today's challenges, while constantly preserving its environment for the future generations. It is with these values in mind, the men and women of Morocco strive to build a better world for tomorrow than that of yesterday.
Finally, we are here.
For example, the sea is colored blue with small wavy lines.
Even Batuta?
They knew the prince of Muslim travelers. Edmund traveled more than 120,000 kilometers by his before his 28 years. Leaving Tangier for Mecca in 1325, he sought out more authority. He didn't know. Yeah.
So we went to 7th floor and then we're going down and there are exhibitions inside the rooms. Let's check it one by one. Powerful anti-aging agents. Nice.
And fighting against wrinkles.
Nice power. I want to check that. They're not moving away. next. So right now we're on 5th floor. We went to 7th floor, that's the top. And going down. How many floors more? Next. Floors more. Why is it so big? It's too much walking. This is third floor now. Oh, it's the same? Ah, no. It looks the same like the one up above. The floor above. Thank you. Okay, next. I hope it's done. I'm so tired. What's that inside? Level 1. We're about to go out, but there's still one more room left. I think that's the shop or the boutique. Yes, that is it. Let's go. What is that for?
Water, oil, stay in your body. So you don't need everything to have coffee.
I suddenly want to try Moroccan bus. I've never tried it before, but I will soon. $3.5. What's this? I love you.
Thank you.